Good evening. For those of you, work with this mic, for those of you who normally retire to bed early, I hope this trumpet fanfare has awakened you. Our fanfare for the common man by the great American composer Aaron Copland has been used often at many commemorable events. The takeoff and touchdown of space shuttles, procession of steeplechase winners by CBS sportscasters, spectaculars. And so for our very special event tonight, we use this fanfare. Tonight's program is called The Best of Bach with a Beat. We all voted for and chose our favorite songs since our inception as a music group in the Villages. We began with 10 people 5 years ago, and we had to borrow music from other choruses because we just didn't have any money. We wanted to create something different that hadn't been done here before and still is not done here. Now we have a professional level volunteer chorus of about 50 people. Our program today shows that these are our best, or at least our best beloved music. Those of you who have heard us before may recognize some of the pieces, but that's okay. Good music needs to be repeated. And for those of you who are new to us, let me tell you a little bit about Bach with a Beat. It evolved from a concept of Ward Swingle, an American living in Paris in the 1960s, who wanted to see if the instrumental music of Johann Sebastian Bach could be sung. Noticing that the music had a sort of a swing of its own, he introduced a drum and a bass accompaniment. And the voices, having no words, used scat or nonsense syllables such as daba 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 or dooby dooby doo. That's easy for us to remember. Thus, the Swingle Singers were born, and they have changed their group of eight. They started with only eight people many, many, many times, but their style and energy lives on today in Bach with a Beat. The first part of our program, all Bach, will consist of a canon with each voice section imitating the other. First the basses, then the tenors, then the altos, and the sopranos. I'm going to tell you a little secret about this. The basses, after you finish the canon, you have to count one, two. So if you hear me before you start the second time. So if you hear me singing, saying one, two, please forgive me. Some of them can't go that far. I kid you not. Then a French dance called a bourré, cute little one, and followed by the beautiful air for the G string. That is the lowest string on the violin. Not what you are thinking.
Do 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 do
Der Frühling means the spring in German. My German is not the best. It's written by one of Bach's 20 children. Besides writing lots of music, he was a very, very busy man at home. But this was written by his oldest son, Wilhelm Friedrich Bach. It will be performed by a small group of singers from our group. Last time, we had something else sung by a small group of nine. And I asked if anybody knew what you called nine people. Now, we know quartet and quintet and sextet and octet. But somebody in the back of the room, if you're still there, I want to see you, please, after the show, said nine people are three trios. And that's right. We have, how many here today? We have 10. I don't know what you call. It's an ensemble. In any event, Der Frühling by Wilhelm Friedman. We have some pure Bach, Happy Flocks and Safety Wander, from a cantata he wrote for a duke for his birthday. These years ago, musicians and composers had to have sponsors. So this duke was very nice, and he gave him enough to eat for the week, I think, with this beautiful thing. And it's accompanied by our two flutists, and I think you'll enjoy it very much.
Thank you.
Okay, our next number is called Sound the Trumpets. And it was written, believe it or not, for two countertenors. Now, most of you probably don't know what a countertenor is, but it's a tenor pitch with very high voices, very high, in the soprano range. But instead of using trumpets, the English composer, Henry Purcell, decided to use singers to imitate the trumpets. In our version, we have two cornets imitating the voices. You figure it out. We move on to the next part of our program. A lovely English folk song of Scottish origin from the 1600s, still early, which talks about the challenges of love. It's called Old Wally Wally. I have been looking this up for a year now, and I cannot find, if anybody can find out what Old Wally Wally means, please let me know. I would really like to know. This particular folk song has been used by many composers and folk singers. Peter Sellers, Bob Dylan, Peter Paul Mary, to name the folk singers. But it talks about love, the challenges of love. I'm sure none of you have challenges, but this song talks about them. It says, first of all, love is handsome and love is kind, but as it progresses, it grows old and fades with time. You don't have any of those problems, I'm sure, but that's what this song is about. And the next song we'll sing is number 3 on our hit parade. It's one of my very favorites by Jerome Kearns and Oscar Hammerstein, All the Things You Are.
Thank you.
you measure a value a year in a human life? How many days? How many hours? How many minutes? You can give that message to me too on my website or whatever. How many cups of coffee? How do you measure? This is from the musical Rent, whose composer, Jonathan Larson, died the night before the show premiered.
Bowling was a French composer and jazz pianist who wrote one of his most famous pieces, the Suite for Flute and Jazz Piano, to be performed with his friend Jean-Pierre Rampal. Well, tonight, Marilyn is Claude, I am Jean-Pierre, and we are accompanied very beautifully by Woody and Frank.
Thank you.
Voted our favorites number 7 and 8. This is true. We sent out a list of all our songs that we've sung for 5 years, and they had to check off 10 best. Well, some of them were duplicates, so you're having more than 10 songs today, so you're lucky. The next two are Nightingale Sang in Berkeley Square and Skylark.
Night we met. there a meadow in the mist where someone's waiting to be kissed? Skylark, have you seen a valley green with spring where my heart can go a journey? Over the shadows and the rain to a blossom-covered lane, and in your lonely flight, haven't you heard the music in the night? Wonderful music, faint as the will-o'-the-wisp, crazy as a loon, sad as a gypsy serenading the moon. Oh, skylark, I don't know if you can find these things, but my heart is riding on your wings. So if you see them anywhere, won't you lead me?
I have a quiz for the audience now. I did it once before, but the results, they really left something to be desired. So we'll try it one more time. And the question is this: what are the most famous four notes in music? Anybody? Ruth, let's give them a hint. Can I have the first note, Ruth? That's the first note, okay? So, did that help you? Ruth, give him the second note, too. First and second. That's the first and second note. Anybody yet? Yeah. Give him the third note. Third, first, second, and third. That should tell you, right? No? Let's try all of it now. Aha! You know that. Okay, that music is so familiar. It was used during World War I as a sign for victory, since the letter V in the Morse code is da-da-da-da, di-di-di-da. That's the Morse code, not our Morse, but the other guy Morse, okay. He wasn't around then, I don't think. And now our own version of Beethoven's Fifth Symphony. I have to tell you, this one was a tough one because there is no version, vocal version of Beethoven's symphony. We sort of put it together with some help with some da-da-da-da-da-da-da, but it took us hours and hours and hours, and I think it lasts about 2.5 minutes for all our work, okay? After that, we're going to be singing another famous B, Johannes Brahms, from his Requiem Mass. So we have a fifth of Beethoven, and then How Lovely Is Thy Dwelling Place.
Oh,
want to thank you all for coming to our special performance. But before we close our program, I'd like to acknowledge all the help from the New Covenant Methodist Church members. They were wonderful to help us here. They always have been. We've had several performances here, a great group of people. Thank you. And our wonderful group of singers and instrumentalists, Ruth Damari and Linda Rosalski on the piano. Frank Kelly on the percussion. Woody Hyde doubles as bass and bass singer. Connie Emery and Nancy Schmelzer on flutes. Dave Schustis on saxophone and guitar. Our guest trumpetist from the Celebration Brass Band, Greg Weber and Doug Purcell. And not to be neglected are all those who devoted their energies to marketing, programs, websites. There's so much work to do for performance, and there's so many people behind the scenes. It would take me another couple of hours to mention them all. This is an amazing group of people. They just do what has to be done, and I love them all. They're amazing. Now, our number two and number one selections from 5 years of singing. This one got an amazing amount of accolades. It's the Gloria from Misa Criolla by an Argentinian composer, Ariel Ramirez. Now, I had a lot of flack with this one because I had to teach the chorus how to sing Spanish in Spanish. Am I Spanish? Well, anyhow. But then when they got into it, they loved it. And I think our audience, I think you will if you haven't heard it. If you've heard it, I know you want to hear it again. This one's a real keeper. And then finally, our favorite number one song from Les Mis, Bring Him Home.
En las alturas, más a las hombres, más a las hombres que alme al Señor. En las alturas, más a las hombres, más a las hombres que alme al Señor. Te alabamos, te adoramos, te alabamos, te adoramos. Te damos gracias por tu inmensa gloria en las alturas, más a los hombres, más a los hombres que alme al Señor. En las alturas, más a los hombres, más a los hombres que alme al Señor. Te alabamos, te adoramos. Te alabamos, te adoramos, te damos gracias, por tu inmensa gloria. rendo Dios, hijo del Padre. Tú que quitas los pecados del mundo, ten piedad de nosotros. Que quitas los pecados del mundo, atiende nuestra súplica. Tú que reinas con el Padre, ten piedad de nosotros.
Thank you. Thank you.